पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते।
भारतीय विद्या भवन विद्या आश्रम के एम मुंशी मार्ग जयपुर celebrated its 36th Foundation Day today on 29th July 2020 on the virtual platform Zoom. A video on the journey of the school in the last 35 years has been released. Catch a glimpse.
Good morning. I am Bharati Vidya Bhavan Vidya Ashram, K.M. Munshi Marg, Jaipur. Today is my 36th birthday. Friends, wish me a very happy birthday, please. I have risen from the ruins. My journey has been a journey of hard work and determination. I have been adding dimensions to my infrastructure in the successive years from 1985. The way you see me today, with my magnificent facade on the prime JLN mark, has been the story of hard work and determination. No wonder today I have one of the best infrastructures in Rajasthan. I have seen illustrious principals, educationists, support staff, very hard-working teachers, starting from my founder principal, Sri B.G. Pitreji, Shri R.D. Malviya ji, Dr. A.S. Pillai, Ma'am Anjana Sudhakar, Shri Upendra Kaushik ji, Ma'am Neeti Mahendra, Shri S.V.S. Bhandari ji, and today I rest in the hands of Ma'am Pratima Sharma. From my early days, I have been receiving distinguished guests like the Chief Justice of Rajasthan, Shri Gupta ji, the then CM of Rajasthan, Shri Haridev Joshi ji. Yes, I also had the honor to host the then Prime Minister of our country, Shri Rajiv Gandhi ji, in the year 1986. The glitterati of Bollywood also thronged my corridors. The famous couple of Bollywood, Dilip Kumar and Saira Banu, were the chief guests for my annual function. I have been a patron of art and culture. The famous Santur player, Shri Shiv Kumar Sharma ji, performed on my stage. Year after year, I have been adding dimensions to my infrastructure. The glorious Saraswati Temple, as you see today, was founded in the year 1988. The who's who of Bhavans has been visiting me from my early years. Shri Ashok Gehlot ji has been associated with me as a visitor from his early days in politics, even when he was not the CM. I also hosted the famous Kuchipudi and Raja Reddy, who performed on my stage, that too when it was on the ruins of SAT. Year after year, I kept on growing, struggling, working hard, while I was assuming greatness gradually. My growing demand made me invest in the infrastructure. Yet another wing came up in the year 1999. The growing demand of hostel made me expand my hostel. The dining room was inaugurated by Justice Bhagwati. Now, Shri Ashok Gehlot ji has become the Chief Minister of Rajasthan, and he visited me in the capacity of the Chief Minister in one of my annual functions in my early days. Perhaps it was the year 2000. My then principal, Dr. A.S. Pillai, was an educationist par excellence. His services in the field of education were rewarded by, yes, the very prestigious National Award. You can see him receiving the National Award from the then president of our country, Shri Narayanan ji. I have had distinguished visitors from my early days. There you see Nani Palkiwala ji being welcomed. And yes, my then principal, Dr. A.S. Pillai, is being blessed by the then Prime Minister, Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji. The then Governor of Rajasthan, Shri Anshuman Singh ji, was also the chief guest in one of my annual functions. I am now 16 years old. The energy of a young adolescent knows no bound. My functions grow in stature. Artists from various walks of life throng my corridors. I must give them a proper stage. Therefore, the new auditorium comes up. The auditorium is grand, and therefore its inauguration has to be grand enough. What a glorious day. I receive the former President of India, R. Venkatraman, as the chief guest for the inaugural function of the auditorium. Change is the only constant. In the year 2002, Justice Bairi bid adieu. The now chairman, Shri Vimal Chand Surana ji, had taken over the reins of Bharati Vidya Bhavan Vidya Ashram in his hands in the year 2002. It happened way too soon that I started growing in the academic parlances of this country. The then principal, Shri Upendra Kaushik ji, received the prestigious national award from the hands of none other than the president of our country, Shri APJ Abdul Kalam. Year after year, my name and fame was growing. My annual functions were the talk of the town. In the year 2003, Maharani Gayatri Devi ji was the chief guest of the annual function. Very soon, my annual sports meet saw Shri Bhavani Singh ji as the chief guest. I have been nurturing the sports talent on my grounds. Therefore, I had ample reason to felicitate the silver medalist in the Olympics, Shri Rajwardhan Singh Rathore ji. I have been contributing to various social causes. There you see the Chief Minister, Ma'am Vasundhara Raje, receiving the check for Tsunami Relief Fund. By now, my sports infrastructure had grown manifold. Therefore, I hosted the CBSC National Tennis Tournament in the year 2003. Gradually, I have been growing leaps and bounds. I have a state-of-the-art swimming pool. In fact, I have an Olympic-sized swimming pool, which had witnessed many national and international competitions. Again, history has to be created. The then President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, visited the auditorium in one of the functions as the chief guest. Ma'am Pratibha Patil was the governor of Rajasthan in those days. There you see in the photograph, Chairman Shri V.C. Surana ji beaming with happiness His Excellency APJ Abdul Kalam being welcomed by the then principal Upendra Kaushik ji. I was going in academics also. The then director of academics G. Balasubramaniam had trained my teachers way back. The Nani of Jaipur, my headmistress Balwadi, had been felicitated by various organizations. I was adding new dimensions to my personality, to my character, to my existence. The international dimension started with an exchange program with England, followed by a student exchange program with Germany. My principal, vice principal, along with teachers and students, continue visiting the schools in England and Germany on the student exchange program. Gradually, I was adapting to new challenges in education. Intercultural learning in a global context was my character by now. I was growing by leaps and bounds. My sports infrastructure has grown manifold by now. I am adding other dimensions to my personality. The Air Wing of NCC and the Naval Wing of NCC by now had assumed greater proportions. My functions become talk of the town. Gradually, I am growing in size, in infrastructure, in merit, and in name and fame. Well, it's time for yet another change. I bid adieu to Sri S.V.S. Bhandari ji and welcome Ma'am Pratima Sharma. I have increased manifold in size. I must change, adapt, and adopt. And what better way to do it than to adopt solar energy? In the year 2018, I go solar. My energy needs are met by the solar energy that I generate myself. In fact, I create a surplus. In the year 2018, I became the first school in the country to have taken my children to the UN General Assembly. Under the Mission Knowledge Program, funded by World Federation of United Nations. My school exchange program with Germany continues year after year. I must grow, evolve, adapt, and emerge. Therefore, I am entering into exchange programs with Bhavanza schools across the country. The first of its kind, initiated in the year 2018, I am all ready to welcome change, welcome new concepts in education, welcome the emerging trends, and therefore I become the first school of the country to host the CBSE chairperson, Ma'am Anita Karwal. My principal shares stage with the CBSE chairperson and director, Ma'am Sadhana Parashu. I am open to training. I am open to experiment. My teachers have been trained by Center of Excellence. I have hosted the Controller of Exams, Dr. Sanyam Bhardwaj. I welcome the dignitaries from Bhavan every now and then. Year after year, I grow in magnificence in my functions. My functions have become the talk of the town. Shikshan Bharati Mumbai entrusted me with yet another responsibility of hosting the biggest ever national integration camp in the year 2019. Director Shikshan Bharati Sri Rakesh Saxena ji graces my stage. The Gandhian Peace March is my character weaved in my philosophy. After all, Bharati Vidya Bhavan stands for embracing the Gandhian values. Since I am growing, I have to keep my campus clean and send this message to my children. What a glorious moment! I have achieved the first position. I am the most clean school of Jaipur. In the Swachhta ranking contest, I have come first. I have been contributing to the social causes through Interact Club. Year 2019, I assume another dimension. I received the famous International School Award being granted by the British Council. Year after year, my students keep adding various feathers to my cap. My students Yash Khem Jannani and Kanika Kothari beg the famous Kulpati Munshi Award for being the best students amidst all schools of Bhavans across the country. This year, I am hosting the first ever digital MUN. After all, I change with times. My character is such. Resting in my traditional values, I adapt, accommodate, emerge, embrace everything that is modern. The Swasti Vachan, which my children render, is music to ears. I'm sure with my progeny growing far and wide, I am here to stay till eternity. My functions grow from being grand to grander, having a character of its own, depicting what is contemporary and current. After all, I am Bharati Vidya Bhavan Vidyashram.
It has been a tradition at Vidyashram that the tree plantation is done on the foundation day every year. Continuing with the tradition, head boys and the head girls of yesteryears, members of Vidyashram, Old Students Association and the management of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra were requested to do the plantation in their vicinity. The efforts came out very beautiful. Catch a glimpse of the same. All social distancing norms were kept in mind while celebrating the Foundation Day.